Hello everyone, it's Roseanne. I'm so excited. I just received my Angel Dream Crafts Kim on Etsy package. This is my design team package, and I did a little Halsey as well. So I'm going to share my design team package. Look at how pretty this is. Oh my gosh, Kim. Kim just recently added so many. I love this, Kim. How did you know this? This is my favorite. These are my favorites. Oh my gosh, that's so pretty. I don't know if it's going on a project though. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna have to find a way to use it without damaging it, like pin it onto something. Because I want to use it for my table. I have a little table outside of my crafty room, and it holds a lamp in our hallway, and that's kind of our night light because the restroom is right there. And you know, when you're old, you have to get up several times in the evening to visit the water closet. Anyway, so we leave a little night light on, a little lamp. It's very tiny, like a Christmas light in the lamp that we bought from Mexico quite a long time ago when we used to travel to Mexico. We used to go like almost twice a month. Oh, the good old days, you know, when you have a job and, you know, lots of time to vacation time because you've been there so many years that, you know, you just have money and time to have fun. Anyway, look at how beautiful. Kim also has seam binding in her store. Now, this isn't showing up the right color in my viewfinder, but it is a beautiful burgundy, or like a cranberry. It's like a cranberry red. It's beautiful. And Kim does have seam binding in her store, so please run over and check that out. Anyway, I was saying she has so many new vintage laces that she has gotten her hands on. They're so beautiful. I would love to just buy one of each. I mean, oh my gosh, they're just so beautiful. Anyway, thank you, Kim. This is just gorgeous. It is so beautiful. I love this. Oh my gosh, I don't know. I don't know. May not be able to use this. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, are you looking? Oh my goodness. Kim. Oh wow, look at this. O-M to the G. Look at all these beautiful. Oh my gosh, this is just wow. I'm stunned. Oh, Kim, I have all my little bits and pieces over here. Oh my goodness, this is beautiful, Kim. Wow. Oh wow. Oh wow. This is amazing. Oh my goodness. I have to put that there so you guys can just keep looking at it because it's just too beautiful. Oh my gosh. Okay, let me. There you go. Wow, Kim. Oh my god. I'm tongue-tied. This is just beautiful, but wow. I was not expecting that. Oh my goodness, that is so pretty, Kim. I love this. Do I have to use this? I'll find a way. I'll find a way. I promise. Oh my gosh. I haven't even opened the package yet, guys. Kim, thank you so much again. I always, always, never, ever want to forget to thank you for giving me the privilege and the honor to design for your beautiful store. It's a pleasure. It really is. I feel very, very lucky. And I am humbled by all the gorgeousness that I am able to work with. And otherwise, where I would not be able to have access to. Look at, this is bursting. Can you see this? Okay. Love. I had suggested, or we always get to select a few items that we want to play with for the month, for the majority of the month. And then Kim always adds extra goodies. And oh my gosh, Kim, this is cool. Oh, wow. Look at these. Oh my gosh. Excuse me, guys. I have to clear my throat. I'm just... Look at the olive green. Oh my gosh. Wow. I love these. Look at how pretty that is. I have tried to do these. I just can't get them. I'm close, but I just can't get them. I know that's a double crochet, but mine never look like a leaf. It looks like a ball somehow. Oh my gosh, this is just beautiful, Kim. Wow. Wow, wow. Okay, I'm going to add... I'm just going to not add, but I'm just going to hold my... hold them together like that. Oh my gosh, that's so pretty. Look at this. And I love her little packaging. They're so adorable. Okay, where to go? Look at this. Love the gold. Gold is my color. I don't use silver too often. Only when others request it. Because I love gold. Look at this. Oh, Kim, that's beautiful. I love it. Thank you, thank you, thank you. There's not going to be any room to add these this gorgeousness. Okay, I'm just going to keep adding this way. Okay. Oh, my gosh. Look at this one. Oh, that is so pretty. Wow, it's so soft. And it's like, it's almost like a really, really thin sweater. That is just gorgeous. Wow. Oh, it's going to be so much fun playing with this time around. I think I already know what I want to make. Look at how pretty. Oh my gosh, that is so pretty, Kim. I hope it's focusing. Oh, wow. A couple of these laces that I purchased, I think, I got the last two. I had to have them, and I couldn't leave them there. There were two. Look at that one. Oh, that is so pretty. Oh, my gosh. Wow. Yeah, you need to run over. Run over and see all of these gorgeous, look, I love the scallop. And I love the kind of lace that you can cut out the flowers. I love doing that. Oh my gosh, and I love eyelet. How beautiful is that? Beautiful, like a creamy... tea, like a tea and cream color. Beautiful. See that compared to look at these tones. Oh my goodness gracious, it's beautiful. Wow, Kim, I feel so special right now. Thank you. These are gorgeous. Look at that. Oh, I'm turning into a vintage lace snob. I can't get enough of these beautiful vintage laces. And I'm working right now on gathering a little snippet, like an 8-inch piece snippet of all of my different laces, and I'm gonna make a lace sample book. So that's gonna be my own personal thing, which you know how that is. They take forever when I make something for myself. But I will share it eventually once I ever have time to get it done. Look at how beautiful this is. Come on, focus. It's trying to focus on the back. Doggone it. Hold on, guys. Why doesn't it want to focus? I'm so sorry. I don't know what's going on with my camera. I don't know. There we go. Absolutely beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. I don't know why it won't focus. Wow, gorgeous. Oh, Kim had asked me if there was anything in particular I needed, and I told her I have the hardest time finding olive green and browns and like pumpkin orange. Like, not the spice orange, not pumpkin orange. Pumpkin orange is too orangey. Like the orange with brown in it. Spice color. And oh, look, she's given me two doilies that are gorgeous olive green. Thank you, sweetheart. Thank you, thank you. She has a bunch of doilies in her store, which I'll show you the little set that I bought here when I do my Halsey. These I love. I used these before and I ran out. So I wanted to get more. I meant to get the other ones, and I love these so much I got these instead. But there's some round ones. These are the ovals. Here we go. I want to save all those gorgeous little packages. These are the little ovals, and oh, they're so pretty. And you can use them in so many ways, and they're just the right size, they're just the right height. They're just so gorgeous. These ladies are just beautiful. Thank you, Kim. These are beautiful. Oh, and of course, they're gonna be upside down. Okay, guys, I'm trying to speed up. I know time is a going. I also had these little charms before, but I had so much fun using them. So I've got an idea. I think you get two sets, two of each, and they are just to die for. I need to buy some so I can hoard them. And because every time I get stuff for my design team package, I use all of the items that I get from my design team packages because that's what we're supposed to do, right? Anyway, look at how gorgeous those are. They have this prettiest little heart inside. Is that not the most gorgeous thing you've ever seen? And the plate, is it on all of them? Oh no, it's just that one. How cool is that? Oh my gosh, it looks like it's a chipped plate. Can you see that? Look at that little chip there. Oh, that's adorable. They should all be that way. Yeah, the other one isn't that way. I just got lucky. Yay! That's so cute. Look, that one doesn't have it. I might have to pick a bite out of it. Oh my gosh. And then, okay, this, it has a little flower. Do you see that? And then on the other side, it says tea time. Tea time. Adorable. And then these little guys. Oh, these are my favorite. It's the tiniest little tea bag. Look at that. So stinking cute. Okay, let's move on. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. These laces are so beautiful and delicate that you have to make like special projects with these because you need to showcase them. So I hope I can do them justice, Kim. Look at this is a new one. But again, you know me, I love the scallop. So this is a two-layer chiffon tulle gathered box ruffle lace. Is that not gorgeous? Love. And this is a new lace, I believe for me. I don't know if Kim has had it in the past, but I love this lace. And it's a buttercream. It has a very slight yellow creamy color. It's gorgeous. Look at this. I mean, it's perfect with all these tones here. Absolutely perfect. Already looks like it's vintaged or dyed or whatever. It's gorgeous. And look at this. Love. Wait till you see what I have in store for these guys. You're gonna have to come back and see. This is beautiful, Kim. It looks like a tatted lace, doesn't it? Doggone it. Looks like a tatted lace. It's beautiful. And this one. Gorgeous. Look at how sheer and pretty. Absolutely beautiful, Kim. Oh, I knew this one would be beautiful. Look at that. Wow. It's gorgeous on both sides. Oh, that's gorgeous. See if I can get them all in here. I want you to be able to see the whole wow. The whole wow. Kim also has applique sets while they last, wedding applique sets, and there's 12 appliques in the bag, scrap bag or applique bag, applique set, applique kit. Anyway. Ew, wow, look at how huge this is. And I just got a beautiful wedding dress. Finally, I've been looking and looking, and those are hard to find. From my sweet friend Dee from Elegant Embellishments. And I'm just going to back up so you can get the whole picture here. Oh, gosh. Here we go. Come on. Oh, it's not gonna stay. Why don't you stay? Okay, there we go. Anyway, so there's that one. I want you guys to be able to see them all, but I don't think that's gonna be possible here. Oh my goodness, look at that one. Oh my gosh, that's a whole piece of a hem. A hem. Wow, look at that. Oh, thank you, Kim. Thank you, thank you. I really was running low on appliques before I was able to. Oh, I like this one. These are glued on. Oh, that's cool. You know how when you hate to cut because the threads and you're gonna lose beads? These are all glued on. That's awesome. I love that. Woohoo! I'm gonna be chopping that one away. No fear of losing beads. And look at this. I love this kind. Look at that. Oh, God, I knew that was that one. Oh my gosh, that's so pretty. You cannot find these anymore. Wow, Kim, that's so beautiful. Oh my gosh. And look at this one. Oh my gosh, I knew I should have bought one of these sets. These are just to die for. Okay, I need to run to the store before you guys buy these up. Oh my goodness, they are so beautiful. Look at oh. Wow, look at that one, the cording on it. These are really unique and different. Oh, that is just beautiful. Wow. Yep, I'm running to the store before you guys do. Okay, and finally, last but not least, there is a huge. Oh my good, Kim. Oh, I love this. Look at how pretty this is. Oh, why you give me things I can't use? Why do you give me things I don't want to use? Oh my gosh. Look at this. This is the epitome of what I love. Look at all that chain stitch. Oh. Oh, lordy, lordy, lordy. I'm not going to be able to use this. I'm not going to be able to use this. Oh, Kim. You have just blown me away. Look at this. Look at this craziness here. Let me see if I can get it all in. Look at this. Wow. Oh my goodness gracious. Everything that I love. Wow. Okay, so this is my design team package. I will try to come back with my Halsey package, but normally I'm not going to be doing hauls, I don't believe, anymore because those videos take a long time. Any video takes a long time, but they just don't get that many views. So, I will be doing haul videos, but sporadically. Maybe I'll do them like once a month and do like a oh my gosh, look at all these. Wow. Maybe I'll do like a once a month Halsey, like a joint Halsey for the month or something. Let me know down below, you guys, if you want to see hauls. They take so much time to upload for me for the views that I'm getting. It just doesn't justify the views. So, anyway, let me know. I still may do a few hauls here and there if I find something that's you know, extraordinary. Everything is extraordinary. I love everything that I buy. Otherwise, I wouldn't buy it, right? Anyway, thank you, Kim. I'm rambling. I love everything. I mean, what's not to love, right? Everything is just beyond gorgeous. It's just beyond gorgeous. Thank you. Thank you. It's going to be so much fun. Wow, I can't believe this keeps like blinging and sparkling. Wow. Amazing. This is amazing. Oh my gosh. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. These are amazing. I love these. I love oh my gosh. And this, oh, to die for. Oh, Kim, thank you. God bless everyone. Please hit the thumbs up. Go on over and see the design team packages of all the other girls. See what they're creating. This design team is just amazing. They are so super talented. And I am just humbled that I can be a part of such a talented group of ladies. And they are all so kind. And it's just heaven. Okay, guys. Love you. God bless. Come back and see what I make with all this goodness. And I'll do a Halsey video, like a joint Halsey video of all my hauls in a week or two. Right now, I'm kind of crushed for time. Okay, bye, everyone. Love you. Love you, Kim. Thank you, thank you, thank you so much. My design team package is just gorgeous. Thank you so much. Mwah, mwah. Love you. Bye, everyone. Stay safe, and God bless you all.